It's an eternal spring. Conceptually speaking. Anyway, his first cover songwriter taught me. Thank you.